Yeah, these are these are the painted ones. Found mostly in southern region of Africa. Then these are endangered species. So we're trying to raise an awareness to protect them, because when they are gone, they'll be gone forever. Yeah.
And how long did it take you to paint this?
Almost 2 weeks. I can't remember how many days exactly, but I think it was about 12 days. Mm-hmm. And I used oils and canvas. I don't know what else to say.
That's okay, that's fine.
All right.